Do you hear me? Welcome to UAH. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Molly Johnson, and I'm Director of Women's and Gender Studies here at UAH. We are delighted, as always, to welcome the Huntsville Feminist Chorus. We deeply appreciate our collaboration with the chorus, who are giving their 22nd spring concert at UAH. We're particularly grateful this year because the chorus chose to tie their annual spring concert, All of Us, to UAH's event series, Interfaith Conversations on Women's Spirituality. We had two events with eminent feminist theologians earlier this week. Tonight, they're going to be engaging themselves and the audience in conversations of the soul. And we also have an interfaith panel and community conversation on Tuesday night. We do have a few slots left for that. If you're interested in that, please see me after the concert and I can get you signed up. As always, the biggest thanks go to Aaron Reed. She's not only singing tonight, but she also, in her position as Women's and Gender Studies Senior Staff Assistant, arranged most of the details, the logistical details behind the concert. And I have to add, she's been very busy, not only with getting ready for this concert, but with our broader event series, both providing thoughtful conceptual input and managing numerous details. So she's just an unbelievable asset to us all. And I'd also like to thank Sue Barbara, who designed the poster and program for tonight. And digital images are from NASA Blue Planet Public Images tonight. I'd also like to thank the chorus's stage decoration team and Paulette Bernstein for candles. Thank you to AV and facilities support from Matthew Westmeyer and his student crew here at UAH. Thanks to sycamore Sylvia Toffel, who's dancing and dedicating her dance to her mother. Sorry if I mispronounced the last name. I Germanize everything, and that's not always correct. I'd also like to thank the UAH Music Department Chair, Dr. David Ragsdale, who made it possible for the chorus to get back in Robert's Recital Hall for the first time in many years. It's a venue with some challenges, but it's a wonderful venue for a musical performance, so we're delighted to be back. Also like to thank Marilyn Coffey, who's doing videography. The chorus publicity volunteers and fundraising team and all of the community financial contributors listed on the back of the program. And finally, I'd like to thank the student members of the club Urge, who work on behalf of reproductive and gender equity and who prepared tonight's reception and passed out programs. Thank you to Urge. We hope you enjoyed tonight's concert, and we invite you to join the chorus outside for a reception following the concert. Please note if you're walking in late or plan to get up that the lights will be going down at the start of the concert and will be down for a little while, so just keep in mind safety. With no further ado, the Huntsville Feminist Chorus.
No matter what you embrace as your spirituality, it's sure as the wind we can be sisters together in our song. Whether your heritage is pagan, we all come from the goddess, Jewish, Shalom, African American, wade in the water, Native American, hey Yana, or another tradition. You are an intricate part of the earth's diverse and sacred array. Sometimes we may feel that we stand in the shadow of Eve under the heavy weight of history, but we are lifted up again and again by our common connection to the earth, and she will rise. All of us together can make one voice, one overarching spirit that enables more powerful conversation and positive change than any single voice on its own. When you let your own light shine, this little light, you add your unique voice to the chorus that sings of faith in life, Imani. Remaining immersed in an ocean of love brings about the joy you seek, giving wings to your aspirations. Why walk when you can fly? And when each of us can say, I am determined, when every woman in the world has her mind set on freedom, the movement toward true freedom for everyone will surely gain ground. Finally, cherish your doubt. Every inclusive movement welcomes it. Doubt keeps us asking, searching, never assuming, always open.
From the goddess, and to her we shall return like a drop of rain flowing to the ocean. We all come from the goddess, and to her we shall return like a drop of rain flowing to the ocean. We
you might want to participate in this one. Should you find one of these three things that you can sing, I go for it.
Shalom, shalom, shalom.
When in
I have seen you wringing your hands and asking one another, how will the earth survive? And I tell you there is a key, and it is simplicity itself, appreciation. There is nothing simpler than appreciating me. Just come away from what you've made. Come to the silent forests, ancient mountains, stark deserts, and deep waters. See me, breathe me, drink me, sense me. I will fill you up. And this is how you will save the earth. When enough of you have fallen in love with my trees, streams, rocks, and creatures, magic happens. That love leaps to every peak, valley, and ocean floor on the planet. It finds a home in the hearts of all Earth's people. Together and singly, we vibrate in that love. All of us. Can you feel it?
This is the light of It was
like up to the night or two ago. And then for whatever reason, sickness or whatever, you know, how one part is like gone. And you're trying to do something like that where everybody cues off everybody. And then they're like, uh-oh. So then I'm like, well, you can use the music if you want. And we'll just sit down, you can hide it in a folder, you know. And so then I noticed by the time they actually get up here for y'all to do it, there might have been one or two. And everybody else is like, woo, I got that. So thank you very much. I think you had a lot to do with that. And speaking of having all that faith in our audience, this is called Imani, and she is goddess all about faith.
Imani, faith can come like a spirit. Spirit come.
glad you're flying instead of walking. You see in your storyline here that you are becoming determined because you realize that you can fly. And now you set your intention. I'm going to fly, and this is where I'm going to go.
I am determined to walk in freedom. Yes, I am. I am determined to walk in freedom. Yes, I am. Through all trials, triumph.
movement.
Follows death, and our souls. Cherish your doubt. Cherish your doubt. Cherish your doubt. Cherish your doubt.